initially, because there is no automated platform for carrying out these experiments, we use manual. So we dilute the DNA into very low concentrations and put them into individual wells in the 96 well plate. Droplet digital PCR actually brings this digital PCR system for the mutation detections into a practical clinical laboratory.